ASSOCHAM as the apex Indian chamber has traversed its near 100-year journey, living through the political and economic history of India right from 1920. From the freedom movement to the hoisting of the tricolour from the ramparts of the Red Fort, and then to the rising digital era, ASSOCHAM has seen it all. It is the members who lie at the core of ASSOCHAM. At present, ASSOCHAM represents the interests of more than 4,50,000 direct and indirect members across the country. The chamber has always stood up and be counted first when it comes to serving the interests of the members and the larger good of India Inc. and the Indian economy. It has constituted nearly 70 specialized national councils covering a plethora of verticals such as banking and financial services, civil aviation and airport infrastructure, defense and aerospace, education and healthcare, infrastructure finance and development and real estate, ITEs, and e-commerce and digital communications, MSME development, shipping and logistics, and roads and highways, textiles and technical textiles, women empowerment. ASSOCHAM has taken up the cause of its members without fear. It has stood with its members and the industry when others look the other way. Come closer to top industrialists and policymakers with ASSOCHAM's networking initiatives. Get the issues of larger interest addressed with policymakers. Now, ASSOCHAM is broadening the opportunities for its members by providing them a stronger say. ASSOCHAM invites you to join as patron member, enjoy the special benefits and be in the forefront of business. A patron member gets a short seat in the managing committee of ASSOCHAM, preference in nomination as chairman and co-chairman of various ASSOCHAM national councils, preference to take part in presentations before parliamentary standing committees, priority to join meetings with ministers, secretaries and senior officials of Government of India, state governments, Niti Aayog, foreign dignitaries and delegations, etc. Preference will be given for nomination on select government committees, sectoral representation to the central and state governments, priority given in clearance of visa facility. The subscription fee charged will be calendar year basis. A short speaking slot opportunity in sectoral events. Latest research studies and e-publications on various issues are to be sent on priority basis. Branding in two events of choice in a year with logo in newspaper and also on backdrop at the venue. Visibility in terms of logo display in the managing committee meetings. Logo visibility in ASSOCHAM website. 20% discount in delegation fee in ASSOCHAM events. 10% discount on sponsorship opportunities. ASSOCHAM offers assistance to become competitive in national and international trade and business. It also provides a platform for international level business promotion through its overseas presence and connect with Indian missions and counterparts abroad. ASSOCHAM also assists in identifying joint ventures. Once you are a member, you get a concessional rate for attending prominent events organized by ASSOCHAM. And you also get the opportunity to promote your brand at prestigious events. Through its most dynamic research and publications, widely disseminated in the media, ASSOCHAM has always been playing an effective advocacy role in policy making, besides creating the most credible platform for the government and the industry.
We will be taking your problems, your challenges head on with the government, with the authorities, and we will try to promote your business, solve your problems and take your issues to the actual platform where you are supposed to be. Be visible on the national and international platform. Become the member of ASSOCHAM.
Come and be part of the movement. Join ASSOCHAM and grow your business manyfold.